Speculated for some time now about these potential developments in Rome. But we must not jump to any quick conclusion. The situation is delicate, my friends, I know.
Barbarians waiting to come in and crush us. father spoke of people like you. Selling Rome for personal gain. Piece by piece until there is nothing left to sell.
But my father was the better man.
He was beyond that bickering and greed that corrupts man.
That's why he had to go.
That's why he had to be killed. That's why he had to go. Isn't it? Isn't it? How could you ever run with a man like Flavius Aetius in your way? It's unnatural to your kind.
All that Rome is worth to you is the value of denarii you've been selling it for all these years.
I've just come from the gates of Rome. I've seen the barbarians. I've smelled them. Thousands of them. Ready to come in and attack at any time. Wake up! Our Rome is falling!
Aetius.
Yes, my Caesar.
Dear Aetius. Patrius Majorian, you, of all the warriors of Rome, the most Roman of them all. I remember you when I was a little boy. And out of all the defenders of Rome, I always looked up to you the most. The true defender of Rome.
My Caesar, we can still get you to safety. We must leave now. Their carriage is outside ready to take you as we speak. But we must leave. There's no more time. The south of Rome is still defended by the legions.
We can take you as far as Napolis tonight. From where the galleys will take you to the island of Capri. There you would be safe for the moment. And then, via Sicily, we can transport you all the way to Constantinople in the east.
Aetius.
Yes, my Caesar.
It is the will of God that Rome shall fall, then my place is with her. Let me be. Let me be remembered as Romulus Augustulus, who stood with Rome until the end.
Yes, my Caesar.
So is my will, and the will of the people. Go on now, my friend. Defend our Rome. Give it your best. Strength and honor.
strength alone.
Those arrogant bastards. I felt I was right about the Senate, that's why.
You have a good army behind you.
We have at least a day before they come. There's still some time.
Go to her, please.
Go to your wife. Thank you.
can't I feel you? Why?
Valeria, it's not that easy.
Why? Why are we so beautiful and filled with so much dread? What is wrong? Tell me.
Thank you. Wenn man vielleicht reicht, die anderen. In diesen Monaten leiden wir alle. Der Qual eines
Präsidenten. Wir müssen Deutschland zu vertreten und wenn notwendig zu verteidigen, bis zum letzten Atemzug.
Come back.
I don't know. I don't know. We'll lead the armies tomorrow because
I love you. Why must it be my husband? My husband. My husband. Why? My husband! Why? Son of a bitch, I hate you! Man in their war! Why? This fucking war!
Fire. Look at me. It's okay. Fire. Look at me. It's okay. It's okay. Look at me.
Come back to me. Understand? You come back to me.
I'll come back to you, Valeria. I promise.
Thank you. son. Son. One day.